Hey guys, welcome back to Some Cook Serve Delicious. We're gonna go with Pizza That, because we haven't done Pizza That yet. And it involves many things, some of which look a little frightening, but we'll see what happens. Hope everyone's doing well. It's time to relax a little bit with some Cook Serve Delicious, which I don't know how that would be relaxing now that I say that, but I feel like we did we do this? I don't know, pesto sauce, cheese, pepperoni, sausage, bacon. This is a lot of things that could be possible here. Let's do a side salad, like tomato, carrots, croutons, and cucumbers. And let's do macaroni. And then we're going to do another pizza, I think. Stuffed pesto, cheese, parm, anchovies, bacon, onions, and pineapple. Okay, let's see here. Boneless wings. Dunk. Tiramisu. We've done this. Banana cream and key lime. We know that one. Alright, definitely do that. One pizza and a second pizza going. That's good. Mousse banana cream. We can do that. And then spices and extreme fire. Wings. Toss and mix. There we go. Boneless. Extreme fire. I really kind of like saying that. The rain, on the other hand, is scary. I want to know what the pizza is. By the way, the mousse is, and banana cream is dark and creamy goodness, which is a little disturbing. I need to remember how to do the wings. That's the key thing here that I've been... let's get the carrots, tomatoes, croutons, cucumbers. Let's get that done. Traditional. Dunk. There we go. Excuse me. And we have cheesecake, banana cream, and key lime, which is the Chicago sampler. Spicy Asian. Okay, we got that much better. Tiramisu, and this is the San Francisco sampler. Okay. We like spices and barbecue. Do those traditional dunk. TT banana cream. Three TT banana cream. Let's get you cooking. Dark creamy goodness. And dark, that's a dark mess, which doesn't sound as good, but alright. Wings toss, cool. Three traditional wings dunk. Spices extreme fire. just seems silly even saying it, but I can't help it. It's just how it needs to be said. I feel like we navigated this one pretty well. Spices and hot sauce. Is that supposed to be like hot sauce? Is just like standard hot sauce. I don't actually know the answer to that. Mousse, apple, and tiramisu. Mexican paradise. Okay. We do need some pizzas here. Stuffed queso and cheese. Sausage, parmesan, onions, spinach, and tomatoes. We need some side salad. Carrots, tomatoes, croutons. We need some mac. Let's do that. Oh my. Stuffed Alfredo, which just sounds gross. And this is just a cheese pizza. Okay, got it. All the chores that we were skipping there for a little bit. Alright, we're caught up and we've got pizza going, so that's what we need here. I'm remembering how to dunk the wings, which sounds like it should be easy, but apparently my brain just doesn't want to do. Okay, we're doing pizza again. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, balls. Balls. Alright. Almost dunk, go. Spices, teriyaki. Toss and go. Mousse, cheesecake, go. think I have memorized these now in such a way that we're okay. Traditional, don't go. Boneless, don't go. 4 and 6, you can go. Boneless, don't go. Spices, parmesan. Spices, barbecue. Oh, this feels like smooth now. Almost. Hot. Teriyaki is tea. Boneless dunk. Spicy barbecue. Toss you. OIS. I undercooked that one. Yep. My first miss, too. I hit the wrong button. Damn it. How did we, like, get through that and still screw it up right at the end there? That is annoying. Got a little bit of pizza left over. I'm gonna try to avoid making more so that we don't need to. Annoying, more than anything. There we go, and we'll sanitize you. Cool. Triple shot. We're almost at the end here. What else is on there? 940, 950. This is what I would do, by the way. The three dark messes, or the three moose there for the dark mess. One average order. We are so close. Some Far East collection, though. That's good. All right, so we didn't open up any more pizza. Kind of tempted, like, what should we knock at? Let's go back to All the Sports Grill, I think. It's got one that we can do. So let's try to keep on knocking things out that are low, right? While we level up. Feels, sure. Okay, let's start prepping. German shrimp basket. Macaroni. Let's do some fries. French, and shoestring. Dunkin' Enter, and then what's the fifth one here gonna be? We'll do some more shrimp. Hot wings. Ah, we just do baked hot wings here? Alright. That seems fine, if new. Spices and Asian, and toss them. Alright, that's good. We know how to do that. We do have beer in this one, so spices and parmesan. Even though the wings are different, the letters are the same. Perfect. Doing alright on most things here. Bunch of fries. More shrimp than we probably need, and not enough pretzels, but that's okay. Keep on selling the shrimp. I feel like I've gotten the beer better. Now, certainly I've been doing that when it's a little calmer, so we'll see. We're going to get rid of the shrimp here, do a pretzel, just in case we need it. And we're also going to get some more macaroni going before the rush comes in. Like that. Let's do 4, extreme fire. 3, let's get you cooking. 5, 6, 7 can all go. 2 can go. That was fine. We need more pretzels. I've got that down now. Alright. Spices and teriyaki. Cool. 5, 7 spices. Barbecue. Toss you. I don't have any shrimp right now. Hold on. What do we need? Boom, boom, and boom, boom. Dunk. Okay. Oh, we're gonna screw up here. Spices, hot sauce. Toss. Spices, hot sauce. Toss. Oh, that was really close there. Shrimp is going. That's good. Six you can do. Seven. LCS. I screwed that up again! That's another one where I'm gonna miss a perfect because I did like one thing off there. Let's get the macaroni going. Let's get some salad going. Okay, after rush hour, we'll have to see though. Everything else, though, I feel pretty good about. We'll see. Rush hour? Spices hot. 5, 6 wings. We need more pretzels. We need more shrimp. 4. Let's not miss things here. Everything is cooking. That's good. 1, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's good. I'm actually more worried nowadays about missing the number than the right, like, hitting the right number than I am about the rush hour anymore. Because that's when I've missed two things now, and it's, like, just hitting the wrong prep number or whatever it is. Okay, well, that was my second average, so we'll call that one all right, then. Feel less bad about the other one. Let's do some pretzels here. I need some shrimp, then. Those all, more beer, which would be really nice, but I don't actually have a beer in the fridge. I think we're going to open tonight, so we'll be ready. Alright, 2 average is fine. It's not what I wanted, but it's fine. But we did level up, I think. We got a cat and some other art, and this is the level up. So table decor. More food, more hard floor, get my walls, and we get our 6 holding station, and new levels, which include a pizza that level, and not too much else. All right, we're going to call it into it here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know. See you next time. Bye-bye.